you are here today to formally receive your weapon as you make the symbolic transformation from civilian to soldier, carrying arms to defend our country.
With this weapon, I'll defend our country and check!
I feel very proud and honored because we are able to show others that we are a very strong deterrent force.
For commandos, we are the first batch to be at Fort Canning, and we are all very proud of it, which is something very historical place for all of us to actually remind us of what happened during the World War II, and it will never happen again for us.
And I will take care of her.